I'm walking here at the East Side Gallery. It's the largest open-air gallery in the whole world. It's a 1.3 kilometer long part of the former Berlin Wall. Today, it has been transformed very colorfully into a nice, beautiful gallery by various artists around the world. It's a symbol of reconciliation and freedom.